Look at the idiot that's holding up a side. It's talking about police being terrorist. Funny thing is, the person that's sitting there accusing police of being terrorists, the first ones to call the cops. I'm so tired of people. It's just really funny. Here he comes. Here he goes. Stop police terrorism. I'm sorry, folks. I'm sorry, but Quincy, Illinois has got probably one of the best police departments. I mean, and this idiots like that, you know, I'm sorry, but when you got a good police department, you can walk in Quincy and still be safe in the middle of the night. You can walk down the street. Yes, we have problems, but you want to know something? Our cops, they're good people, and I'm tired of guys like that sitting there. He doesn't even know what he's talking about. Police terrorism? You know, police are the ones who stop the terrorists, and if something happens, guess who the first person he's going to call is? I'm sorry, but I support Quincy, Illinois' police department. I support Quincy, Illinois' fire department. I support Quincy, Illinois' EMTs. And that guy is just an idiot. And I'm sorry, he really is. Because if you think that there's police brutality in Quincy, you are mistakenly wrong, because guess what? You know, I'm sorry, but they don't beat anybody. I think it's hilarious. I really do. I think it's great. So, you know what? Stop idiots like him from posting signs to try to create problems in my hometown, to where we are very, very peaceful people here, and people like him cause people to come from out of town that cause trouble. And I'm sorry, but we have a very, very good police department, a very, very good fire department, very, very good EMTs, a very, very good auxiliary police department. And a guy like that, I don't know who he is, know nothing about him. But you want to know something? Everybody makes mistakes, sometimes for the good, sometimes for the bad. But you want to know something? I'm from Quincy, Illinois, and I think our police department is probably one of the best in the country and have some of the smartest police officers on it that are not racist, that are not terrorists.